Welcome back to Lost Vikings.
Boing, 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 boing.
No matter how many times Mike shoots that wall, it just doesn't fall down.
Fall down!
There's something for you to shoot, Mike.
Yay!
Oh, shit!
Okay, wait.
I'm fine, Mike. Relax!
Relax, everybody, relax.
Relax, go to it. Oh shit, Mike.
Yeah, that's why we don't hurry things.
Kill.
I'm dying, and I'm dead. Mike.
I'm Morris Draconis, I'm not a team player.
Somebody hasn't been filling out his TPS reports.
Somebody set us up the bomb.
Yeah, you.
Yeah, I'm...
Internet catchphrase. Oh, I'm sorry. I thought that's what we were doing. Okay. All right, this time we're all going to stand on the right platform and we're all going to go to the right now.
To the right?
Okay, just me. Yeah. Because we got to get out of the range of those fireballs.
Right.
Okay. And run. Just run. Run.
I can't just run.
Fuck, this went terribly. Oh, no, we got it.
Nobody died?
Nope.
How the fuck did that happen?
I don't know.
Look. Shit. These enemies, in particular, are really annoying because they can jump over Olaf's shield. And I have to jump across and flip a switch. Oh, shit. Oh, okay.
Yeah, we're fine.
I thought we were boned, but... The bone...
This is the holding up that Matt was talking about before.
Yeah. Do one of you guys want this food?
Yeah. Eventually.
I'll give it to Olaf, since he's our protector.
And I'm not terrible at that.
And I'll give this to Mike, since he has the least amount of health.
But yeah, it's not because I don't do the vital job of killing shit or anything.
And we all appreciate what you do around here.
I think you could pick up after yourself. So we totally bypassed the bottom half of this level.
Yeah,
I'm okay with that.
We found a secret
that
allows us to do this more quickly. What is it with these Egyptians?
The tombs are full of traps.
Why can't they just keep their big traps shut?
The password is Cairo. Can we walk on that? No.
No. No, we can't.
No, we can't.
I'm going to keep going.
Thank you for being the guinea pig, Mike. Okay, maybe we shouldn't drop that yet.
Let's do it again.
No, you can. That switch below, and I don't know who gets it. I think it might be me. Will reinforce it.
Okay.
So explore what's to the left, and let's see what's happening. If it drops acid on you, then it's mine. Yep, this is from you. Too.
Yeah. Oh.
You die.
That yep. Kills you in one hit.
Yep.
Okay. Now we know what we're doing.
Monkey bone.
Okay, let's switch it to Olaf and let him do his stuff first.
On the camera. Ha ha!
Oh!
Apparently that still hurts, even though he had a shield up.
Yeah, apparently you can't get hit by that at all.
That's what I found out. I think I just have to do it fast and then deploy my shield right at the end. So, that shot.
Good job.
Thank you. Oh, fuck you. Eat.
Okay, I think this is the point that we need to go down there and join you. Well, almost. You can talk to that dude.
Nah. I got no voices.
Ah! Okay.
Yeah, I don't think I can get up there, so I think this part is definitely for Eric, the first part.
You clearly do not belong here, friend.
Thanks for the newsflash, ass.
I see that Tomator is up to his old games.
You know of Tomator?
Yes, he was delicious. You must find him and destroy him in a tasty salad. As long as Tomator lives, you will never return to your own time.
Where is this Tomator, and how do we find him?
You must keep moving. When you find him, you will know.
So useless.
Well, obviously he's gonna look like a fucking tomato.
Oh shit! Oh. Can I do this? Do I need...
Well, yeah.
There's no way for me to get up there.
Yeah. I guess you're right.
It's not like it's difficult.
Hey, it was pretty hard. Okay, it looks like we have death to the right and a key to the left. Let's hope that stone is accurate.
Okay, that's the double thing I was talking about.
Ah.
I believe you can kill this one too, on your left.
Yeah,
no, but... down and to the left.
Oh. Oh, okay.
I think. Guess who's right again? It's me. Huh.
Whoa.
Yeah, go there. And bash this one on the right. Oh, shit. Never mind. Run away. Just run away.
No, and you're dead.
Okay.
Stabby, stabby.
Sorry, guys.
It was my fault. I don't know how, but that was my fault.
You're the one who told me to break that.
Yeah.
But it was my fault for having a spear thrust down my esophagus.
Let's just blame it on Mike.
Yeah, Mike. Damn
yeah,
it.
Yeah. Totally.
It's all your fault.
God damn it, I'm so useless.
Aha! I got him. Oh.
You had him.
I did. Oh, watch out!
It's like the slowest running ever.
Hey, screw you. Faster than you can run.
Well, I can't run at all.
See? I'm inherently...
Yeah.
I'm inherently...
Who got hit in the head?
I'm inherently better than you because of my natural abilities.
No, I'm trying to give it to you, and... Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Okay, Mike, wait. There's a specific combination that you have to flip these switches, I believe. I'm not sure what these switches signify.
I think it's down that we have to check in, but just try left up and right up. And I can safely hit the button because I... Oh, see. And we win.
Okay, good.
What if this is King Tut's tomb?
Who's King Tut?
Some guy Steve Martin wrote a song about.
Oh, fuck. I keep hitting the button at the wrong time.
It's okay. Alright, I'd say that about does it for this episode of Let's Play Lost Vikings. See you guys later.
Later.